This is an exercise to take my mind away from everything I can see with my eyes . Connect with myself and then connect to the Supreme Light, the one I cannot see with my eyes. First of all, with my mind, I make this body of mine completely still. Relax your hands, your feet, your neck. I make my mind very alert. And now I turn my attention inwards. Who am I? There's something more to me than this body of mine. Within this body, there's a live, conscious being, the one who gives life to this body of mine. That is me, the living soul . The spirit . I am a being of light . I am an eternal being. I will never die. My seat in this body is just behind the eyes. I am a spark of light. Looking through these eyes, my original nature is peace. My mind is cool, calm, focused. And very alert. When I allow my mind to just relax for a few moments, immediately, I become peaceful and calm. These peaceful vibrations are so healthy for this body of mine. This feeling of peace pulls me away from everything physical including my own body. It's as if I am far, far away from this physical world, my body is like a body of light. Just in front of me there's another being of light. I can feel very clearly pure, divine vibrations coming towards me. This light knows me, and I know this light. This being of light knows how I feel inside. And like a loving mother, I feel a warm kindness all around me. So much power. Is coming towards me. This being of light just wants me to know he is with me. He is watching me. Guiding me. And protecting me. All of my worries. Tension. and fears are far, far away. I am merged in the company of this powerful light. I look into this world and spread these vibrations of peace to my brothers and sisters . I can feel the tangible atmosphere of peace all around me. As I come back to this body of mine, I'm still me, but I am empowered, refreshed, recharged. Fearless, and full of love from this beautiful light. Anytime I want to, with my mind, I can connect and communicate with this being of light who is just one thought away. I am a peaceful being. Master of my mind, master of this body of mine, for the rest of my life, I will always remember I am not alone. There is a supreme friend always with me, wherever I go.